this numbskull. Did you believe I get paid to do this? Also with us in the house tonight is our studio audience, randomly selected from the millions of you who faithfully watch our show each and every week. How are you guys doing?
About spiders the way you just did. night you first started out.
Okay, Paula.
JJ is okay.
Okay, Simon.
Thank goodness you Americans actually bought London Bridge in the 60s, because after that horrible rendition, I imagine it would indeed be crashing down to the ground.
Come on, Georgie, let's go see the other pictures.
baby.
I had a slight itch in the chest, and I thought a couple gulps of the super juice would, you know, do it some good. Hey, doll.
Don't touch my shit.
One hip chick, Bobby, baby.
Wait, I do know a French word. Croissant.
We are in your chili. That is perfect.
Thanks, Bobby. 1 minute. Place, everyone. Places.
Why in JoJo?
But why? He's wonderfully American.
He just held a phone survey asking viewers to decide if I should be devoured by piranhas or forced to eat broken glass.
But viewers pay for those calls. Revenue is good timing. I know we're British, but we too can learn to become good Catholics.
I don't think you're having any trouble with that.
And considering how long it seems back home, eating broken glass isn't really such an awful option. Now is it?
30 seconds. 30 seconds.
Right. You promised no more sugar.
Yeah, and I've shut
up. Liar. I see the sparkle of granules on your upper lip.
You like my upper lip? You want to kiss me around?
Counting five.
Salt. It was salt.
Three. You are so full of
justice in your country, you will advance
dolphins, save the whales, because ocean life is swell, yeah. So, I have to say that I found your new, original lyrics to be deeply offensive.
You're too soft. We're going to show. I'm going to slap your face.
Okay, definitely time to take another break. outrageously bad clothes.
Ryan, that's not funny.
But enough about me. How's the show going so far, folks? Simon,
up, girl?
No class in my sky.
I gotta say, you're one special little honey bunny. I loved it. But what about the song? Did you change it to make it your own?
Well, instead of driving six white horses, I changed it to six brown horses. I love diversity in sport color podcasting.
Decided that if you bump Simon off, you want to break your pieces by 100 grams.